We hide our emotions under the surface and try to pretend. But if you